By now, the pressure was beginning to mount on George Foster, but what better opponents than local rivals Chesterfield, with which to begin a run that would ultimately lead them to the top of the 4th Division table. With driving that ball forwards, Phil Stant, ever eager to chase. Gary Ford finishes, a bit of assistance, wild celebrations. First time Mansfield to take the lead in a game this season. If that goal was scrappy, then this one was special. Paul Holland, 25 yards, keeper no chance.